Hello, I'm Miss McGillicuddy and I'm the Principal of Broad Oak Academy. Welcome to the beginning of our virtual transition. Firstly, I would like to say thank you for choosing Broad Oak Academy. We're absolutely delighted that your son or daughter will be joining our academy in September. It is true that the transition from primary school to secondary school is incredibly important in the life of any young person and their family. And we recognise that this year is particularly unusual, with the school closures occurring in March and no sense just yet of a date when there will be full school reopening. We really do want to begin our transition process earlier and to start to build up the links so that your son or daughter can feel confident and secure in the knowledge that they're very much part of the Broad Oak Academy team and they can start to build relationships now that will see them through into the beginning of year seven and beyond. It might reassure you to know that conversations have been occurring between primary head teachers and secondary head teachers for some weeks already regarding transition. We've been holding your children very much in mind and we're beginning the transition process earlier than we usually would in order to allow that extended time for discussion, deliberation and communication with parents, the children themselves, if at all possible, and with other colleagues, so that we can really reassure you that the transition to secondary school will be as successful as we can make it. I would just like to take a moment to set out some of the key areas where my thinking is, so that you understand where some of the activities that will come through the transition programme are coming from. For me, there are some clear priorities around transitioning to secondary school for the young people. In fact, you could say they're priorities for all our young people at the moment, no matter what year group they're in. Firstly, I want to put great focus and emphasis on the idea of relationships, building new relationships, rebuilding old relationships. Relationships are the bedrock of any school, of any community. Community itself is really key to Broad Oak Academy, and this has been shown several times over during the school closure period, and it is part of that community that I would like to bring your child into, and you if you're not already one of our families. Broad Oak Academy is at the heart of the community and is for the families in this community, and there's a really strong sense that we work together in support of all of our young people, and I very much will see that as a driving force as we move forward together. You'll also see in some of the strategies and activities coming down the line over the next few weeks and months that we really want to rebuild the confidence of our young people as learners and pick up their learning from the point or just before the point of closure and develop from there, so that any gaps and any items of learning that they have missed, we can really support them with filling those gaps, moving forward, developing confidence in themselves as young scholars. We also really want to give our young people a voice and a space, an opportunity to explore and consider and think about in this most unusual year that it is something that they will make them more resilient and stronger. It shouldn't define who they are for the rest of secondary school, but it should be something that they can learn from and develop from and use as a springboard to develop as young people. So for me, this is the beginning of an exciting process, an exciting transition, and I really am looking forward to meeting all of the young people who are going to be part or who are part of the Broad Oak Academy. If at any point during the transition process you would like to speak with me or communicate with me, please do get in touch and we will find a way to speak and talk. And I want to just reassure you that Broad Oak Academy has a fantastic team of adults who are absolutely dedicated to making sure that your child is supported and successful. But that will only be possible through a great partnership with parents and carers. Thank you very much.
Hello and welcome everybody. My name is Mr. Knight and I'm the head of lower school at Broad Oak. And together with the assistant head of lower school, Mrs. Hambley, I look after year 7 and year 8. And I'm in charge of the academic progress and achievement, as well as their behaviour and attendance, and of course their pastoral well-being. Which starts now, of course, because the transition from year 6 to 7 is a big one anyway. But in these current circumstances, it's probably a little bit more tricky for the year 6 children. And together with the transition team, we will do everything we possibly can to make sure that your child feels ready for September. Whether they can come into school or not, we'll do everything we can to make sure they feel prepared. And to that end, we will meet next week virtually with the Year 6 teachers and the head teachers to find out as much information as we possibly can from them so that we can best meet your child's needs. And also, we will want to try and put everything in place for them as well. So we will be, hopefully after half term, we'll be having a Facebook Live evening where you can prepare some questions or ask questions on the night, and a team of us will be there to answer those questions as best we can. We'll also endeavour to make phone calls to each family so that we can speak to you and your child and have those informal conversations as well. We appreciate this a really difficult time for you at the moment, parents and carers, and thank you for all you're doing to support your child's learning. Hang on in there, hopefully it won't be for too much longer. And Year 6 children, keep going, alright? Just keep learning, keep working, because everything you do now, from now until the end of the school year, will help you in September. It's time well spent. And we do hope you get that chance to pop into your primary schools at some point and say goodbye to all your teachers and all your friends. We really hope that that will happen for you at some point. But yes, also you've had our welcome booklets that were sent out a few weeks ago. So if you do have any questions, please feel free to email us. Any questions, no questions are too small. So don't hesitate to contact us anytime. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Hambly. I work alongside Mr. Knight, helping him to support the whole of the year group. I'm a non-teaching member of staff, which does mean I'm available throughout the school day to support you and your child with any issues that you may have. Please, at any time, please do not hesitate to get in touch either by phone or email. Really look forward to seeing you and meeting you over the next couple of months. Bye-bye.
Hello parents and hello future students, and welcome to the Broadacre family. We're delighted that you've decided to join us, and we will make sure that this process is memorable and we will gather lots and lots of memories over the next 5 years together. I'm Miss Wilson and I'm the Senko here at Broadacre, and I'm extremely fortunate that I've got an incredibly supportive, caring, kind, inclusive and funny student support team. We believe as a team that relationships are the key to success. Relationships between us and home and us and the teachers. We want your child to have a voice, and we are their voice. We will make sure that everybody knows about your child's need. We will talk to primary heads, we will talk to primary class teachers, but most importantly, we will talk to you. And we will make sure that when we are ready to start, that we know all of the key information. We know that it's challenging times at the moment and things might not be how they normally are. However, we will make sure that transition is still there. That could be virtually, it could be student tours, it could be virtual tours, it could be videos on how to tie your tie, it could be meeting the team. But we will make sure that your child is ready to start with us. The most important thing to us at the moment is gathering information and getting to know you and getting to know your child. And these things will happen. Please take good care of yourselves and remember that you and your child are in our thoughts. We are constantly thinking about how we can start this process. Take good care of yourselves, and I can't wait to meet you, whether that's virtually or whether that's in person. Stay safe.
The devil's cut. You broke my heart. There's no way back. Move right out of here, baby. Go on, pack your bags. Just who do you think you are? Stop acting like some kind of star. Just who do you think you are? Move on, no, nothing can stop me. Moving on, no, you're they brag a man has walked in space, but you can't even find my place. There ain't nothing you can do, 'cause I've had enough of me, baby, being part of you. Just who do you think you are? This time you've gone too far. Just who do you think you are?
Moving on up.